I just know for me, when I went through my own doubt and deconstruction process, the one thing, no matter how intellectually confused I was about what was true or what was not true, the one thing I was really deeply aware of that I couldn't let go was how deeply I was a sinner, and I desperately needed a savior. And so that's why I was so depressed at the thought of Christianity not being true, because it gives an answer for that.